What's up? You're probably wondering, what am I doing sitting here recording a video? It's the age-old question. I don't have the answer for you at all. I have no response. Nope, I got nothing.
Okay. What, do you think I don't have a life or something? Because I do. Okay? I do. So, whatever you're thinking, just knock it right out the window, because it's 100% wrong and totally inaccurate. I have a life. Okay? I just haven't found it yet. It's none of your damn business. Have you ever started making a video and you just wonder, what the hell am I doing? Because oftentimes I'll sit down, I'll have this genius idea to record a video, and then like 5 seconds into the video I'm all like, what is this video going to be about? So it just turns into some bogus crap that I just upload for the sheer fact of uploading. Also because, why not? Because some might find it cringy and funny. Me, I'm just gonna upload it so I can watch it later and make fun of myself. What up, future self? How's it hanging?
So I figured, if I didn't have any idea what to make for a video, I was like, let's talk about some drama, right? Let's talk about some current affairs, some pop culture and such,
right?
So, a lot of craziness is going on. First off, Nick Cannon thinks he has the guts and the balls to diss Eminem. Let me tell you something about Eminem. The man's a psychopath. You diss him, you're looking to get your career ended. So Nick Cannon, may I say, rest in peace. I can't say you had a good career because you didn't, but it was fun while it lasted, I guess. I don't know. I don't think it was, but you know, for your fans, whatever. I'll show the decency. Yeah, your career's done. Just go talk to MGK. He might explain a few things to you. Okay. See, there's some people that need to attend, like, rap school or something. There's a few rules you want to follow. Number one, don't mention Eminem's name. Number two, if you're MGK or Nick Cannon, sit the hell down. Poppy release a song, fill the crown.
If you don't like her, then I just can't stand you. You're just a... But I'm not opinionated, okay? I don't hate you for not, like, I hate your guts.
I hate your guts. The thing is, everybody nowadays gets offended by everything. You can say anything at all, and then someone's got to whine like a little baby. Enough is enough, damn it. We're going into a new year, right? We gotta make changes. New Year's resolution, we're not gonna be whiny babies this year. How's that sound? Because that sounds very appealing to me. Very appealing. Aluminum doesn't taste as good as I expected. So, back to current affairs. No, I don't. I can't think of any. I'm drawing blanks right now. I talked about Eminem. Talked about Poppy. Brain dead moment. What do I say brain dead moment whenever I'm always brain dead? Who knows?
So, this is the part of the video where I tell you to screw off and get a life, and also to subscribe to Arctic Conquest, and Art by Nicole, and Mama Cooney, and all those cool peeps. And stay tuned to my Beyond Two Souls streams. And whatever else streams I stream. That's usually what you do with streams. You stream the streams that are being streamed. Whatever. YOLO. See you in the next one. Bye-bye.